Hello everyone. I've been using this guide scope for more than a year now, so I thought I would make a quick review video, just in case you're wondering if you should buy this or not. Let's talk about its specs first. This is SVBONY's SV165 mini guide scope. It has a 30mm aperture and its focal length is 120mm, which makes this a fast f4 focal ratio scope. 120mm is nice and wide and will allow you to choose multiple bright stars to guide with. This is compatible with most mainstream cameras. I've been using this with my ZWO ASI 120mm and it fits perfectly. This should fit Orion, QHY and SVBONY guiding cameras. Most important thing to watch out for in any scope is its glass. Well, this guiding scope uses doublet glass and has ultra-wide band multi-layer coated lenses, which does produce clear images for guiding. I've not noticed any chromatic aberration with this guide scope, although I strongly recommend using a mono camera for guiding. It's more sensitive and better for guiding. This guide scope comes with mounting rings that feel quite strong. Thumb screws are made of plastic, which I feel is the only downside of this scope. That said, the thumb screws work just fine and these can be used to move the scope slightly, which I rarely do. It comes with dovetail and you could even connect directly to a tripod if you have to with the screw thread. In terms of aesthetics and feel, it looks pretty attractive. In terms of focusing, at this price point, it's unfair to expect to have a focuser attached to the scope, so you'll have to move your camera back and forth manually to achieve focus. And once you've achieved rough focus, tighten the camera and use the front tube to fine-tune the focus. I find focusing is a breeze and quite easy. In terms of weight, it is about 400 grams with the camera. Particularly helpful if you are struggling with weight issues on your mount. I've been using this for a year now and I can say that I have never had any issues with it. This guide scope has faithfully served me and I have got no complaints. It does what it needs to do for auto guiding. It works great. Stars are sharp, focusing works well, it's lightweight and very easy to use. So if you are in the market for guide scope, I think you should definitely go for this. I can say that I recommend this little mini scope. If you enjoyed this short review, please subscribe for more.